Thing in Washington tells you is this is a very powerful and effective ad because it feeds into an impression about Barbara Boxer, which is a negative one, but is very widely held, and it dramatically reinforces it, and it's said kind of softly and very effectively. The folks in your office reacted like normal folks out there, probably swing voters, maybe sympathetic to Democrats. So I think it hurts very badly because it has the ancillary benefit of being true.